Pillman is standing by right now, and Stone Cold Steve Austin is making his way to the ring for that special interview. But fans, in addition to the tremendous matchup between Shawn Michaels and Goldust this Friday, Stone Cold Steve Austin begins his quest for the Intercontinental title. His first round opponent will be Mark Maron.
And we all know how good Stone Cold is when it comes to the tournament format. I mean, he won the King of the Ring last June.
All right, Brian, take it away.
Steve, it's safe to say that Stone Cold is red hot right. But that's going to be put to the test this Friday night in a big Intercontinental title match against the Wild Man, Mark Maron. A man you've faced before. A man you beat at King of the Ring. But that was then. This is now. What are your thoughts on Maron today?
Personally, I think Mark Maron is a complete piece of trash. And the same goes for his old lady. As far as wrestling goes, I think my record against him speaks for itself.
I agree.
Looking beyond me being the next Intercontinental Champion, I'd like to take this chance to get something off my mind that's been eating at me for a long, long time.
Please go right ahead, Steve.
I'd like to use this chance to issue a challenge against one Bret the Hitman Hart.
What?
Whoa.
I'm the best there is. I'm the best there was. And I'm the best there ever will be.
I can't believe what Austin's saying. Look at Pillman. He looks upset.
Sure, Bret, you said it first, but I live it each and every day of my life.
Now, wait a minute, Steve. I've known you a long time now. Remember, we're talking about Bret Hart, the Hitman, one of the greatest legends of all time.
I know exactly who I'm talking about, son.
Yeah, we want Bret.
As far as you cut me off, I'll knock your head off just as soon as I'm with the Hitman. Bret, you used to wear the pink and the black. In Stone Cold's book, pink stands for you know what. I am the best there is. And that's the bottom line, the Stone Cold system.
Well, what about that, Mr. Perfect?
Well, it's almost like Stone Cold wants to prove to the world that he has what it takes to be the best.